He's got a cash Kohl's coupon and he keeps saying it over and over. He gets so excited that he just focuses on that one thing and he keeps going over and over and over with it. It's an example of the autism. He needs therapy to learn how to focus on other things instead of just one thing that excites him. At least I believe it's part of the autism. Good boy.